Hello, people. Let's welcome to another episode of This Is Hardcore. This is truly hardcore, and I'm playing with controller. Hopefully, everything goes smoothly with this episode. Well, smoothly within a minute or two of the load in the world itself. Okay, it's going decently. To be fair, I did turn down the render distance. So, I'm playing with controller this time, by the way. In case you couldn't tell. Can I actually get myself over this? No. What do I have in the furnace? I had that chicken in the furnace. Not bad. And a dove sound. If you don't have sound. No, you have sound still. What? Probably change my system.
Not.
Wait, yeah. Working. No clue. Technical difficulties right there. My mic wasn't working. I don't know if that was the whole video or what. Can't we tell you, unfortunately. But yeah, welcome to This Is Hardcore, in case of them.
Whoa. No. This isn't hardcore. That is it. Do I put that on the thumbnail? That's the thing. Should I do like a dark mine for the thumbnail? I might as well show you my thumbnail making progress. Should do like Clyro versus Skeleton. A skeleton down the deep cave. Not sure if I'd give it away, but maybe have it a bit more closer. If I do it like that, maybe that'll work. Oh man. And maybe I was gonna do this as hardcore for like a decent chunk of like the rest of the month. I might as well do a this is hardcore too, where I don't die from a skeleton. Hopefully that's teach you a lesson, people. Oh man, that's gonna be it for today. I'm not a good hardcore player, or am I? I don't know. I mean, last time I tried hardcore, I survived for the whole world's existence, which to be fair wasn't long, but it was more progress than this in two episodes, because the both episodes were like 40 minutes. That's going to be it for today. Goodbye.